Hey, me lovelies, how are you doing? Today is Wednesday, the 30th of August, 2023, and I received my Nature Spell rosemary oil available in my shop. Now, I decided to try this product even though I already use it in a hair concoction that I make for my hair, as well as for the back of my hair. Because, yeah, I think I do suffer from alopecia at the back because it grows and then it disappears. It grows and then it disappears. So I am going to be trying just this for 1 month and let's see what, if any, difference is made. So let me show you the back of my hair now. So when I brush it up, okay. Can you see it? So this is the back of my hair now. And if I brush down the hair that is there, see, look. Bald like nothing, mate. And just these little bits that are growing up. But this bit here, it's ridiculous. But it's been like this for years. I feel like a newborn baby at the back here. But anyway, like I said, let's get a try. So today is the first day, again, Wednesday the 30th of August 2023. And I will check back in a month's time to see, let me get this open first, to see if there is any difference. So I'm gonna I'm putting it all on the bald bit. So yeah, let's see in a month's time if there's any change, mate. I know there will be, but seeing is believing. And yeah, this baldness needs to start reappearing fully back again. So let's see. So see you in 1 month's time. Hey, me lovely, so it's been 7 weeks. I did say a month, but it is the 19th of October 2023 now, and I have been using this for, like I said, 7 weeks instead of 1 month, and this is the outcome. So let me know if you think there's been an improvement. So I'll brush up the hair at the back. And this is how it looks now. And then if I brush it down, you can still see this is still got, it still needs to grow, but it seems to be growing up from the bottom, working its way up. So, would I say it's working? Definitely, definitely, definitely. Along with my other concoction, but like I said, I've just been using this for 7 weeks. I've not used the other product. And yeah, slowly but surely, it seems to be returning. So let me know if you have been using the natural rosemary oil, The link is below, as it is available in the shop, and I'm definitely going to get myself some more because it is a great product. So thank you for watching, and this was my rosemary review. Have a lovely day.